So blatantly stupid, stupid. He's a punk, punk. He's a dog. He's a pig. He's a con, a bullshit artist, a mutt. Doesn't know what he's talking about. Doesn't do his homework. Doesn't care. Thinks he's gaming society. Doesn't pay his taxes. He's an idiot. Colin Powell said it best. He's a national disaster. He's an embarrassment to this country. It makes me so angry that this country has gotten to this point, that this fool, this bozo, has wound up where he has. He talks about how he wants to punch people in the face. Well, I'd like to punch him in the face.
Donald Trump got me involved. 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 I had a talk with Merv Griffin and asked him about Resorts International, where I worked the first time. I said, how do you buy a piece of shit like this? He said, Donald Trump got me involved. I said, why did you buy? He got me into a bidding thing and I had to win. I said, but you never won. Well, why did you listen to him? Why did you listen to him? Why did you listen to him? Donald Trump got me involved. said, what is he like? He said, well, you know, he was born Siamese twins. I said, no kidding. Yeah, joined at the hip. No, he said, they were joined at the penis. And he said, and separation. Both twins died and the prick lived.